The tusks that the Virgin Mary seems to be standing on is actually a crescent moon, and that is an old art historical symbol that relates to Greek mythology. Artemis, the Greek goddess of the hunt, who was a virgin. So the crescent moon links the virginity of the Virgin Mary, and also reminds us that she was specially chosen by God to give birth to Christ because she was a virgin and he was born without sin.